is made of testaments old and new. You've been told it's just those two parts, or only one if you're a Jew. But what if I were to tell you there's a fresh third part out there, which was found by a hip new prophet who had a little Donny Osmond flair.
An American man named Joe lived on a farm in the holy land of Rochester, New York. That's right, that young man spoke to God.
He spoke to God!
And God said, Joe, people really need to know that the Bible is in two parts. There's a part three to the Bible, Joe. And I, God, have anointed you to dig up this part three that is buried by a tree on a hill in your backyard.
Just because, oh, I
guess that's kind of what you were going for.
Oh!
Myth died for what he believed in. But his followers, they kept heading west. The Brigham Young led them to